Yo, what's up, guys? It's David here, and today I'm going to be doing a new video on a new channel I'm starting from today. It's called DDM. It's got me in it, and it's also got my friend in it. So yeah, that's happening today. And also, I'm going to do a vlog all day today. So this is the intro. I am a bit at the moment. So yeah, I need to get changed. Let's get sorted. So as you can see, I'm going to walk the Hamburgs, as you see there, with the skinny jeans, with a hoodie, and also my new LOL and Scott jumper. I do also have another channel called David Price, which you guys probably know. And yeah, so I'll see you guys later when I'm going back to my friend's house now, to see. My friend Joe is also going to be in this channel for that videos, challenges and shit like that. So yeah, so TDM starts today. See you guys in a bit. So I'm now currently walking down to Joe's. I'm just down this road. And I'll vlog once I get there.
Got it.
Come on. What the fuck's happened to our park?
Look over here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fuck.
I'm scared to jump it now.
Anything for you is jump off.
No. For fuck's sake. No path.
Actual
book,
eh? You can get under that.
So I remember Kipper. Oh.
Yeah.
Do you want me to?
I'm beyond all that fuck shit. Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times 3. $30,000 for a nigga to get free. I just hit Rodeo and I spent like 10 G's. I just did a show and spent the check on my mama. When I go and vacay, I might run out the Bahamas. And I keep like 10 phones, damn, I'm really never home. All these niggas clones tryna copy what I'm on. Nigga, get your own, tryna pick a nigga bone. But
look at my...
Bye. Get the fuck out of my house. Right, so guys, that's gonna end shit. The DDM first video of the new channel. DDM, we'll see. And yeah, that was it for today. Joe's just gone, honestly. But anyway, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. A little time and some tenderness, you'll never buy my love.